authentication is the third step of entering. It is used to prove to the system that you are one to gain in access. In other words, this is security. Something you know. Passphrase, password, PIN. Something you have. Mobile phone, ATM card. Something you are. Fingerprint, retina. Combining two things, we can get strong authentication. Something you know plus something you have means that you can get cash from cash machine. In case you have used more things, it will be more secure. As per statistics, one website hacked every 5 seconds. Therefore, it's very important to secure your accounts in a proper way. Types of hacking: breaking into computer networks or stealing valuable information such as passwords and credit card data. Please be careful while using your personal accounts and make sure that you follow the 3 rules mentioned above.